Hey everyone, it's Dena Stevens from Rocky Mount Realty. You know me, I've been putting the real into Realtor since 2004. Today I'm making this video because I'm sure you've heard Colorado's experiencing a population explosion, and we're in desperate need of houses to sell the people who are moving here. Now every realtor in town is going to say they need listings and they have buyers, and that's probably true. We all need listings and we all have buyers. But I have an allergy, my nose is bugging me. I have a very specific buyer who's looking for a house in hopefully Canyon City, but he'd take one in Florence or Penrose. It needs to only be two bedrooms, one bath. It does not need to be a big house. He'd prefer one on a little bit of land, so you know the neighbors aren't too close in. And if it had a garage or a shop, that would be a bonus. But here's the thing, it needs to meet VA loan conditions, meaning he's a veteran of the United States Army, and we want our members of the armed forces to live in safe housing. So the VA has lending requirements on what they'll lend a veteran. The house has to qualify too. So it can't have broken windows, torn or missing flooring, missing handrails, broken windows, and overall it has to be in good shape. So it can't have like roofing problems, and the furnace has to be in good condition, and the water heater has to work, things like that. So if you're thinking about selling a property you own and maybe helping out a veteran, give me a call. You can call me at 719-369-9087. That's my cell phone. If you're already listed with an agent and you think your house will work for my client, have your agent call me. We're just having trouble getting good quality houses for people who really want to move into the area and be our neighbors. So again, if you're thinking about selling, please give me a call, 719-369-9087. Again, this is Dena. I'd love to talk to you about selling your property. Thank you.